Hallelujah.
I felt, you know, lightness since yesterday. You know, I couldn't sleep yesterday. And she, you know, that the song, How Excellent Is God, it was singing the whole night in my head. This morning, when I woke up, I just put on the CD and I put it on this beat. It was sick the whole day. The whole day I was playing the song. I came late now because I'm from Mulebule. I was playing the song from here to Mulebule and back. And really, yesterday, if I can tell you what happened yesterday, when I was down here, I don't know what happened. I just saw myself as if I was at the stadium. You know, the stairs in between the chairs going up like that. And the first rows, I don't know if they are rows or what, as if somebody said, just leave them free so that she can pass through. And you know, there's a lot of space in between the chairs and the stairs. And when I went up, you know, I was just going like this, as if it was so easy for me to go up the stairs. And I saw, you know, Jesus was wearing a long, is it a robe? Sitting down, like he was doing this to me. But I couldn't reach, and I wasn't, you know, feeling tired or the stairs were not. It was just easy for me to go. And then when I was just about to reach him, because he just did this, I woke up, I opened up my eyes. Really what has happened, you know, I don't know. I can't explain it. It's so awesome. It's wonderful. And if we can open our hearts, really, and, you know, try to absorb what the pastor is imparting on us, we'll grow to a great height. Amen. And today it was so easy because, you know, I was already filled. It was easy for me to, you know, feel the presence of the Lord and the joy. And, you know, I felt like singing, laughing. I wasn't laughing today. I was just giggling. It was, I can't explain.